What's your name?
To you, officer.
I like to be called Polka Dot.
Shouldn't you be home?
I'm part of the Cops for Kids program. My assignment is to clean Louie's kennel.
Hello, I'm Ted Bear, publisher of MovieGuide.org.
And I'm Evie Bear, his daughter. There's a new Up movie that's pretty good, right? A Girl's Best Friend. Tell us about it.
On Up TV on January 4th is one of the best movies that have come on television in a long time. It looks like a feature film. It's done by a friend of ours. In fact, a lot of the people in the movie are friends of ours and have been to the Movie Guide Awards. It's about a young girl whose mother is dying. She doesn't want to tell anybody. She hides out in her house, and she tries to start a relationship with the police by helping them because she wants to take care of the police dog. I mean, this is cute. She calls herself Polka Dot. The policeman figures out that her mother's died, but he befriends her. There's a lot of great content in here. There's great content about a biblical view toward adoption. Her faith is absolutely incredible. There's so many good moments. In fact, the pastor gives a very strong statement about what it means to be a Christian. So I suggest that on January 4th, you might want to see. Have you seen it?
I haven't seen it. I'm going to check it out. And I'm also going to check out the review at MovieGuide.org.
You were never hired.
You're trying to come up with reasons to say no.
You have a 12-year-old who works for you, and you never heard from any parents. But that doesn't strike you as off.
A Girl's Best Friend. Only on Up. Uplifting entertainment.
Thanks for watching. To find out more about entertainment news that follows your values, follow us on Twitter, subscribe to us on YouTube, and like us on Facebook so you can know before you go.